the treatment of vulnerable citizens in our industrial and reformatory schools, in the Magdalene Laundries, and in the mother and baby homes, represents a deep stain on Ireland's past, a stain we can only regard today with great shame, profound regret, and horror. Today, here in Áras an Uachtaráin, as President of Ireland, in the home of the President of Ireland, I apologize to you, survivors of the Magdalene regime. Your individual tales, the personal narratives that lie behind the overall story of the Magdalene Laundries, is what has brought you together here in Dublin. I realize that many of you left Ireland shortly after leaving the Laundries, and for some, this might be your first time coming back. And it would be completely understandable that you would have turned your back on a country in which you were treated so badly. And it would also be completely understandable for you to harbor resentment for the hurt you were caused. But I sincerely hope that the journey you have been on over recent years will help each of you in making peace with the past. Some of you may have even found it in yourselves to forgive the individuals and the system that you encountered and that you were forced to endure. Forgiveness can play a central and necessary part in healing. And I acknowledge that it's very easy for me to say that. Some are asked to pay a very high price when they're called upon to forgive, a great hurt that cannot be expelled from memory, as it were. Yet the act of moving from such silent wounds to narrated words, as Richard Carney puts it, is a powerful healing journey. Without forgiveness, we remain tethered to the person who harmed us. We are bound with chains of bitterness, tied together, trapped. Until we can forgive the person who harmed us, that person will hold the keys to our happiness. That person will be our jailer. When we forgive, we take back control of our own fate and our feelings. We become our own liberators. Forgiveness, in other words, is the best form of self-interest. We don't forgive to help the other person. We don't forgive for others. We forgive for ourselves.